The Internet of Things. Well, everybody keeps using that. People really don't understand exactly what that means.
There's an opportunity that's happened in the market. It's a little bit of a wave, and it's a transformation of sorts. And it's not about, you know, people, process, or anything like that. It's really about a new information model that's emerging.
Having a lot of data and access to a lot of data, particularly now, is a good thing, of course. But it's more important as to what you do with the data, and not so much how many data streams you can get.
It's about getting outside of yourself, getting outside of your company, and looking to that world of the Internet of Things and getting information from just about anything today, and being able to harness it and glean from it things that are important to you and your business to help make better decisions more quickly.
Think of the world as everything in it having a sensor. And then with that sensor, yeah, it makes life much easier to control, but equally it's an exposure, something we have to be concerned about around the world.
So this is what's important, to take the data and make the data relevant. And with particular relevance to this particular industry, we work in the area of security and risk management, risk assessment. One of the important elements of the logistics industry is timing. And if your timing is off, and the more it gets delayed, the worse your business goes.
And that's what we see as a sort of a big opportunity in the supply chain market, because it is new. This transformation, this wave is going to happen, and to be on the front side of it is extremely important.
We have a tool that is dynamic. As risk fluctuates, as it will, because risk is very dynamic, it will show up on a dashboard and tell you in real time as your risk goes up or your risk goes down. And you can make adjustments to procedures, to routes, to ports of destination, etc., accordingly based on that.
So with that information, you can take that and add it and put it as part of the overall analytics to help in your decision making to confirm something or deny something, avoid this, engage this, make this business decision. So in supply chain, that's critical. You can't get enough information to make better and better and more refined decisions